So in issue 7 of Captain America, a lot of the focus that we're seeing is the turn of Jet Black. And this is a woman who has been raised to basically worship Arnim Zola, her father, as a god, and has been taught all of his sort of megalomaniacal and twisted morals and ethics to be good and right. And she's seen in her life only his teachings, and she's never seen another human man other than her father, who is really just a consciousness and a brain inside of a robot body. So upon her first encounter with Steve Rogers, something is awoken in her, and it's a human, very base level reality that she's attracted to him. And this is the first time she's ever seen a human man, much less the fine specimen that is Steve Rogers. And this confuses her. And beyond just the attraction she has to him physically, there's a real turn in terms of she's starting to, at the open of 7, she's starting to see that perhaps his mercy and his morality aren't evil at all, but in fact, a better way of approaching life than what she's been taught by her father. And in issue 7, we've seen a lot of this this conflict, this internal conflict that she's dealing with, that she's trying to look past what she's been taught and look for the truth behind it all. And this eventually is what incites her to save Steve when she sees Steve put himself in great danger to save a Throx woman, and that's where she turns. That's where she sees that she's on the wrong side.